In this video, I explain merits and demerits of harmonic mean. But if you are new on my channel, Statisticians Club, please subscribe the channel. Now let's start. Merits. In other words, we can say that advantages of harmonic mean. Number one, it is defined by a mathematical formula. As you know, for ungrouped data, the mathematical formula for harmonic mean is harmonic mean is equal to small n over summation 1 over xi. So, it is defined purely by a mathematical formula. Number 2, it is based on all observations like arithmetic mean and geometric mean. Harmonic mean is also based on all observations. If you have a data set and someone asks you to calculate its harmonic mean, so you calculate for all data set. No observation should be missing. Number 3, it is capable of future mathematical development. Like geometric mean, it is also capable for future mathematical development. Demerits, it cannot be calculated if any of observation is zero. Suppose your formula for ungrouped data is small n over sum of 1 over xi. If your observation is zero, then 1 over 0 is equal to 0. Something over 0 is equal to 0. When at divisor observation is 0, it means it leads to there is nothing calculation possible if any observation is 0. It is not simple to calculate as compared to arithmetic mean. As you know, arithmetic mean is the easiest formula to calculate. So comparatively, arithmetic mean, it is difficult one. Number 3, it gives less weights to large values and more weights to small values because the observations are in reciprocal form. So due to reciprocal form, it gives more weights to small values and less weights to large values. If you want to see videos on merits and demerits of arithmetic mean, merits and demerits of geometric mean, solved questions about measure of location, then click the link in front of your screen. Thanks for watching.